Traditional DNA analysis for forensics, they just treat the DNA like a fingerprint, like the only information it contains is identity. But there's actually a lot more information in that DNA, information about the person.
It's a shot in the dark, but you don't know until you try.